There will be no racing at Pocono Raceway this weekend, but there'll be plenty of traffic there. The raceway will be used as a mass vaccination site this Saturday. The track is partnering with the Lehigh Valley Health Network. COVID-19 mass vaccinations will start at 8:30 in the morning. Vaccination will be by appointment only for those in the state of Pennsylvania's Phase 1A vaccination group.